So, who's ready for some more of this?
I am.
Kirat, Longinus will gift you free weapons for liberating Icon Bell Towers. The Gale family home has been abandoned since Ishwari Gale fled Kirat, etc., etc. Co-op play is now unlocked. That's cool, because I'm playing offline. Alright, so here we are in this outpost, and I think I've already done all of the shopping and stuff that I need to do. What is this? Oh yeah, Herc. I think that's the co-op stuff that I can do. Let's go talk to him real quick, though, and see if that's actually the case. What is that? Not a fan of the hold E to interact thing.
No! Your brother!
I would not want to walk in there right now.
But I do want to go in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amita thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
Seems I'll have to make a decision between strategy and morality.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Darpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Yeah, fuck Darpan, right? Amita seems kind of mean. Although other times, she seems like she's really into helping people. I don't know. They have different ideas of which way to go. We've discussed the balance of power a bit. Depending on which way you go, it will influence the leadership of the Golden Path. And that, in the end, will lead to new objectives and different kinds of missions, depending on which way the balance of power is tipping. You can now choose to support Amita or Sabal's side and lead the destiny of the Golden Path. Choose wisely, as this will affect your next mission objectives. Alright. Well, we've got the, synopsis of it. We've got the general idea. It's either we go for strategic intel or we save people. Now, I'd be inclined to save people. Let's go talk to them. I can see the value in both. I was going to go talk to Herc first. But I'm pretty sure that's co-op stuff, so let's not do that. I'm actually just trying to look around what these icons are. Oh, leaving mission zone. Okay. Choose Amita or Sabal's mission. Alright, so I got a pick now. Let's go see what they have to say to support their points. Why does this fall on me? Can I offer either of you a plastic tiger? It's so fun to play with! You get on the ground, and you're like, and you find something for it to hunt. Like, you're looking around, and you're like, this might be its den. This bucket right here might be its den, so it hangs out, and they're like, rawr, rawr, and then it goes to sleep, rawr, and it snores. And then it gets up, like, rawr, I'm hungry, and it looks for something to hunt, and it's like, rawr. You can just pretend that it finds something right here, something to hunt. It's like, rawr. It hunts like a watermelon, rawr, and it goes back to sleep. Rawr. That's what you can do with it. You guys, either of you, can I interest you in that?
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay,
We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bunnabur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself.
Hunter be hunted. Balance of power mission, Amita wants to retrieve intel from a nearby Golden Path camp. Accepting this mission will decline Sabal's mission. Are you sure you want to accept this mission? No, not yet. Hey, buddy.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
Rebel Yell. Balance of power missions. Sabal wants to protect rebels at a nearby golden camp. Accepting this mission will decline Amita's mission. Are you sure you want to accept this mission? What's going on with Ajay? Why is he doing this? Why is he looking straight up and spinning around? Okay, so I don't know which of these to select just yet. The intel could prevent lives being lost if indeed the attack on Bonapur was not the attack that that word was spreading about. Or I could directly save lives with the assistance of my gun. If I don't go for the intel, we'll be left in the dark about something that could be very important. But if I save lives now, obviously the benefit is immediate. We save lives. I think I'm going to leave it to the town to try and fend for itself. Because if nobody goes to get the intel, there is no positive to that. There's no upside. If nobody goes to get that, we just stay in the dark. And if I do go to get that, not only do we shed some light on the issue, but the town also still has a chance to defend itself, because there are defenders there, there are people there, and Sabal said he was trying to send help over there anyway. I would just be more assistance in that regard, or in that effort. So I think the idea is to help Amita in this one, because that just makes more sense to me. Hand warmers. Well, you won't be needing those, huh? I'll just sell those. Pop, pop. Oh, arrows. Should I switch to a bow? If I'm going to go collect intel? I think I'll try the bow for this mission. Nope, leaving mission's up. I think this is the house anyway that I go into to shop and stuff. Nope, alright, let's select a mission first. Hunter be hunted. Reach Alpha Camp. Cool, I can do that. First, I would like to switch out to a bow, so let's do that. Here we go, it's off in this direction. Nope. Maybe not.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Hostage rescue. A small farm has been attacked. The royal army are looting the place and holding the residents hostage. Go there, kill the guards, and rescue the hostages. The hostages will be executed if you are seen, so stay hidden.
Hello, Ajay!
What a strange way of handling that. I think I can probably do that later. This is what I was after. Alright, so I've done my shopping. Oh, M skills. That's right, we have four skill points at this point that we need to distribute. Alright, so we've got the harvester thing. I don't think we need the hunting syringe. What I want is health. There's a health slot there. I can pick up another one. What is this? Automatically loot an enemy while performing any takedown. That's cool. I really like that idea. That costs 2 skill points. This costs 2 skill points. I want more health though. I just think that kind of stuff will help out. And now I can get death from below. Alright, so we spent our skill points. So I just wanted some extra health. We've already got the fast crafting thing, or the fast harvesting thing, so we can get 2 leaves from each plant that we harvest. And now I've got these 2 takedowns, which I considered fairly well essential in my previous playthrough. I really liked using those, so I wanted to have those again as soon as possible, so that's what we got. So in any case, we've done our shopping, and I picked up a new bow. I really got to figure out how these bow things work, but it's better than the hunting bow. It's a recurve bow. And since I plan to be using it, you know, let's go ahead and try it out. Pull this down. Also in that shop, I found another of Mohan Gale's journals. That's Ajay's father. So, I want to read through that. Mohan Gale's journal. Let's read through the first 2 entries that we found. I like these because they're giving some backdrop to Ajay's... Well, they're giving backdrop to Ajay because these are his parents. So this is his father's writings. In 1981, he writes, "Ishwari and I were married today. The ceremony was small, just her parents and mine. The village elders still believe it is bad fortune to marry a Tarun Matara, but I don't see it that way." So Ishwari was a Ishwari was a Tarun Matara. That was a little bit difficult for me to get out there. Just like What's-Her-Face is, the little girl that we saved. But I don't see it that way. "She is charming and intelligent. Our marriage was arranged when we were children, years before her selection as Kira's vessel, and her dowry was paid by the temple. Money enough to set up the house, maybe even buy a rice cooker, and my transfer to the Royal Guards has been approved, so I'll need new uniforms. Fresh young love." Alright, and then, 5 years later, in 1986, Mohan Gale writes, "Another brutal fight against the nationalists today. Their ranks are bolstered by foreign criminals, and they're armed with American-made weapons. The monsoon rains won't soon wash the blood off the streets of Tirtha. I came home well after sundown and crawled into bed next to Ishwari. We would be lost without her. She speaks directly to the hearts of the people. She reminded me of the first 4 years of our marriage. We were not rich, but we were happy. There was peace. So much has changed." So in 1985, some shit went down. Things were really peaceful for the 4 years of their marriage, but now it seems that both of them have taken up very, very heavy responsibilities. Just from this writing, I can tell that Ishwari, Ajay's mother, took up the responsibility of rallying the people, keeping everybody connected, and, as Mohan puts it, speaking directly to them. And Mohan obviously took up the fight, the literal fight against whatever it is that against the nationalists, against the forces that be against him. So those are the first 2 that we found. Pretty cool. Still gotta get used to some of these prompts, really. Alright, so we've got our bow. We've got our loud little pistol here. That's animal meat. I actually don't want to throw that. I guess I have to now. Oh! Don't do it! Don't do it! Dang it.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Okay, let's go. I need to find something that I can use to get to my location. Where is... Oh, wow, it's in the dark. Or it's in the shadow or in the clouds. I'm going to go off to the east to get there. I'm not certain that road actually leads anywhere in this direction. But again, not certain, so there's that. Oh, now I hear gunfire off in this direction. There's so much stuff that can distract you here. I guess I'll set out on foot to start.
No, no, no. No, Morgan!
Can I even get over there? Karma! We know what karma's all about. I need to climb. Come on, AJ. Sounds like they're gonna get him. I'm coming! Sounds like they got him already. Oh no, I'm watching the mini-map and the blue icons are disappearing. Oh crap, it's a freaking rhino! Is that what's happening right now? Oh crap! Come on! How many bullets can that thing take? Ah, you're slow, aren't you? Oh, jeez, that freaking... Stop! All right, there's... Let's go. This is turning out to be a great session already. I need a car. A very sexy car. Let's loot all of our fallen warriors here and not pay attention to anything else that's going on. Alright, I'm heading out. Let them deal with that rhino. I'm not gonna do it. What is this thing? Are you kidding me right now? Aw, yeah, baby! This is what I'm talking about! Oh, yes! Maybe I will go help with that rhino. Maybe I won't. Let's just go. Whoa, what? Okay, flight ceiling. I'm trying! Woo, here we go. Wow, this looks cool. I get it. What's going on over here? That looks friendly. It's yellow. You just land right in the middle of the road here. That's so much better than a glider. Whoa. Oh. Stop! I want to talk to you! This is a pretty cool little outpost they got set up here. Guarding the road. Looks like they're watching the road toward Bonapur, leading off to the eastern part of the island, or further east. The island. That's pretty cool. Anything you have to say? No? Nothing?
I can't believe I'm still here.
Yeah, me either, man. You guys. From that eagle? Are you serious? You guys have guns, and there's like four of you. Oh, wait. Have I been here before? Is this Longinus's place? This is Longinus's place. Let's drop in. Oh, we can't. Okay, let me try and get the hang of this bow real quick. Now, someone in the comments of one of the previous videos sent me an image that said you use the top one for close range and the bottom one for medium range. Okay. So here, I would want to line up the bottom one with the center. Let's go for a headshot. Okay, pretty close. It's about the right height that I need. Arrow, please. Thank you.
How are you doing, Ajay?
I'm doing all right. Just getting some arrow practice in.
Kill people I know and love.
All right. Perfect. I mean, this is looking good. This is looking a lot better. This is not a long-range weapon. It's a medium-range weapon. At this range, it's probably not going to be that effective, but it seems that I want to use the bottom one for longer ranges. And a little off to the left. So let's try that. Oh, yeah, baby! That looked gorgeous! Whoa! Sweet, you guys mind? Oops!
We must keep our skills sharp and our cookeries sharper for the day when they will both be tested against the Plur and the Royal Army.
Yeah, for sure, man, for sure. First thing I did was like, you mind? That was cool. Oh, man, alright. That's so much fun. Let's get even further back and see what I can do here. Left, and... Alright, so the effective range on this thing is probably about here. I don't know how many meters away that is. But for close range... What's coming this way? Alright, but for close range, like from here, I'm going to want to use more of the top one and off to the left. Yep, that would have been a neck shot. Which would have been very effective in taking out the target.
That was insane!
It was insane. Alright. I feel like that's enough target practice for now. Actually, really up close.
I should be dead.
Oh, hip fire. Oh man, hip fire looks so much better. Instead of aiming with the bow. I might just want to use hip fire with this thing. Alright, let's go get my chopper back. People having to drive around it because I just landed there. And let's go ahead to our objective. We're off to get some intel. Pick up a few more leaves on our way out. All secure, good. Glad to hear it. Well, I'm glad I dropped in here. We got a lot done. Here we go. Alright, Ajay, Master Pilot. Not sure where you learned to do this. Ha! This is cool. Can I not make it over this? Well, I'm gonna try. Woohoo! Nope, 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 nope,